As you can tell, I'm playing The Expanse. My goal was to play Halo, or not Halo, Hogwarts Legacy as a different house. But then I remembered I had this game, so I'll be playing this for the time being. Just bear with me, since it is a new game, it'll take me a while to get used to it, but yeah, here we go.
Listen, come on. Listen to me, damn it.
Dumber, listen to me.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Ur-Shanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink. Yam Sang, or whatever the fuck you people say.
Close enough. Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan. Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know! He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear, I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Fashang Fong, you old bat. I'll beg her to you eventually.
You wanna braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there! The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console.
She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks. I assume this is Khan's husband. It's the happiest I've ever seen her.
Wouldn't want to do a high G burn at one of these. It's bad enough with the juice and the cushy chair.
As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Haven't had to shoot much, but we keep the PDCs fully stocked. Just in case. Time to find the rest of the crew. Arlen said he put all this away. What was it, 3 days ago? Lazy Jemmeg. Ship's diagnostics always come back good. The Artemis isn't much to look at, but she's built to last. Of course. Cox needs to get his beauty rest before he gets back to work, doing absolutely nothing.
I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone. But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my back suit in my room. I wonder what angry pilot could have written this.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go, it just fell, okay?
What I tell you? Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Carry on. I'm enjoying the show.
See, Pashangwala, even XO agrees.
Okay, okay. For the god, brother.
We got a job, Baradnos. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said,
this the next job, and he the boss man.
Just like Ceres, bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Just do your job, okay?
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
Thank you.
So far, none of the biomass that's gone through this recycler has been a crew member. I consider that a win. Maya is making an effort to learn some Belta words, and Arlen is trying to help. Supplies are always tight on long jobs, but we're running low on even the basics now. Nothing like fresh herbs and spices to go with dry kibble. Arlen is right, that Rayan can't keep his shit from breaking. It only makes my job harder. Food in the belt is never fancy, but my stomach still turns when I look at this mush. I wonder what angry pilot could have written this. Maya has a plan for this meditation session. She's going to bring her makeup kit and wait until Virgil gets into a deep trance, then go to town on him. I may have to watch. Virgil. Virgil!
Exodrummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Ceres, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
That sounds serious. Can we replace it?
We can, and should. Normally I wouldn't recommend it. I could always open people up the old-fashioned way. But the twins get into more mishaps than a normal crew. A high-quality gem would ensure that I'm ready for their next disaster. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back. And I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
When Cox recruited me, a big selling point was the medbay and the medic. Not something you see on most scavenging ships. Should I be concerned that our medic thinks we need this many prosthetics? Does he know something I don't? No one on this ship likes to talk about their past, but Virgil is a real mystery. Only Cox knows his deal, and he's not saying. We never have enough supplies, but Virgil always seems to make do. Any other medic, and I'd assume he spent the day napping in this, but not this medic. Where do I look for a replacement crystal?
Aside from medical, high-end navigation or communication systems use them as well.
ETA, 5 minutes, Drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now. Maya has a plan for this meditation session. She's going to bring her makeup kit and wait until Virgil gets into a deep trance. Then go to town on him. I may have to watch. I bet she sniffs that box before she goes to bed. If he doesn't secure that thing before we come out of trust, we'll all be finding pieces in our beds. Again. I told him he couldn't wear OPA symbols for the sake of crew unity. So instead, he displays it here, like a petulant child. I never thought I'd get along with a Martian Marine. But Maya hates the MCRN almost as much as I do. Somehow I am not surprised to learn that Maya keeps a copy of our ship's manual by her bedside. Maya fits in well for her first time in the belt, despite whatever philota this book taught her. I got a lot closer to a captain's chair than I would have expected, and a lot further away from anything else. Doors gave me everything. A job, a purpose, a community. Until he took it all away. Even with everything he's done to me, I would never turn Doors into UNN forces. Took every yen I had to get off Ceres without Dawes or Star Helix noticing. Never had time for dating on Ceres. Now I've got plenty of time and no one to date.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt, and right now, belt is me.
Alright, quick update before I exit here. I was kind of looking at the IMDb page to see who did like the voice acting, like I usually do for all games I play. And it does show the original cast is playing their respective characters from the show. So I'm pretty sure that this game, well, it did say that this is a prequel to The Expanse, so I guess it really is connected. Just sometimes there's a, kind of like The Walking Dead, there's a, The Walking Dead, like Clementine's more accurate to the comics than to the series. I'm more connected to the comics than the TV series, that kind of thing. Like sometimes there's connected to different aspects of the storylines, but I don't know what to call it, but yeah, so much I want to say, but I'll have to figure out when to say it, but yeah, that'll be it for today, so peace out.